whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a whole new world.
Yeah, so this record was very similar to the Phoenix Throne in the sense that it got finished at the very last minute. We almost ran out of time and we weren't even sure if we were going to finish it or not.
Logan, you know how to use all those things?
Do it now. We got the ends. Let's do this. So you know the notes roughly for that riff. Should probably tune the guitar.
What's that in your hand?
It's magic.
Magic?
It's an Ebow with tape.
What does the tape do? Does it make you play better?
Every kid's gonna have one of these, baby, after Phil gets famous.
Can you get more bubbles in the left? More bubbles? That's just for the video.
Turn up my bubbles!
Turn up the bubbles!
I want my bubbles!
Turn up the suds, baby!
John does this super annoying warm-up thing all the fucking time, constantly, everywhere, and I don't think we can put up with it much longer.
Production done. I'm pretty stoked about the way we did it this time around. I did some stuff a little bit differently. Did some pre-production tracks where I just screamed nonsense, kind of like just like dar dar dar, blah 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 blah, blowing away in the wind, fart smell.
And this song with the fucking rain.
Do it again.
Now.
Logan also wrote some lyrics on this record. He wrote Loch Ness And I think that's the song we got footage for, so you can check it out when I'm in the vocal booth. It's a slower song, probably the most melodic and emotional song we've ever written. And I think it fits with the rest of the record. There's some different Dead to Fall things going on, as well as your classic Dead to Fall thrash-tastic fun fest.
Back on shore!
Send me a new phone. This one's broken, T-Mobile. I'm endorsing your product.
One song has like 9 vocal tracks where just they all go over each other and inside of each other, in and out. Tried some different vocal ideas, a little, add some more dynamic to my voice instead of just having it so monotone. Pretty stoked about that, and really can't wait for you guys to check this record out. I'm pretty happy with the product.